When a colony of emperor penguins ruthlessly expelled one of their own, no one could have imagined that behind this rejection lay a mystery capable of changing our understanding of evolution. What scientists discovered on the body of the outcast penguin forced them to rethink everything they knew about radiation and its effects on living organisms. On what seemed like an ordinary day of scientific expedition, three researchers were conducting routine monitoring of the penguin population. None of them could have predicted that this work would lead to a discovery that would shock the scientific community. The solitary figure of a penguin standing far from the colony initially didn't attract special attention. Loners are sometimes found in nature. But when the scientists noticed a strange bluish glow emanating from its chest, they realized this was no ordinary case. Approaching the bird, they were stunned by an incredible sight. The penguin's body was covered with pulsating growths resembling sea anemones. They glowed with a soft blue light and seemed to live a life of their own. Instead of fearing humans, the banished penguin approached them, as if asking for help. This behavior was so unusual that even experienced biologists couldn't explain it. In the field laboratory under the microscope, an astonishing picture emerged. The tissues of the growths showed an incredible structure, something between penguin plumage and sea anemone cells. This seemed impossible until researchers noticed the radiation levels in the samples. Something had activated ancient sleeping genes in the penguin's DNA, genes that should have remained inactive for millions of years. The revelation came unexpectedly when the expedition discovered, several kilometers away, rusted barrels of radioactive waste secretly buried beneath the Antarctic ice decades ago. The leaking contents had slowly penetrated the ecosystem, creating mutations never seen before. The operation to remove the growths turned into a real drama. At a critical moment, when the bird's life hung in the balance due to severe bleeding, the expedition's lead surgeon literally froze, realizing that the next move could be fatal. The silence in the laboratory was so dense that it seemed one could hear snowflakes falling outside the tent. But years of experience and incredible concentration helped save the amazing patient. What happened after the penguin's recovery surprised scientists no less than the mutation itself. The colony refused to accept the former outcast, despite the fact that externally he was now almost indistinguishable from his fellows. Each attempt at reunification ended in aggressive rejection, as if other birds could sense that he had become different. This was the moment when the team almost gave up, but an unexpected solution changed everything. The researchers applied a special solution temporarily masking the scent and some external characteristics of the group of penguins. This engineering approach worked like a real miracle. The colony stopped distinguishing between their own and strangers, and when the effect of the solution gradually disappeared, the former mutant had already been accepted into the community. The researchers' final discovery made them rethink the very idea of evolutionary mistakes. Observing the colony, they noticed that the former patient demonstrated extraordinary diving abilities. He could reach depths inaccessible to other birds and hold his breath significantly longer. The residual changes in his body caused by the mutation had turned into an evolutionary advantage. Nature once again proved its amazing ability to turn accidents into new opportunities for survival. And the team of scientists took from Antarctica not only scientific data, but also a lesson that sometimes what seems to us as a deformity or mistake may actually be the first step towards something new and amazing.